Welcome viewer, I am Murugan. This video tutorial describes how to find DLL file version in Windows 7, 8 and Windows 10. Open my computer. Open C drive. Open Windows. Open System 32 folder. Right-click DLL file properties. Click details. File version and product version is displayed. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.